political fate of Jordan continues to hang in the balance as crowds are roused to fever pitch by carefully organized red campaigns directed against the regime of King Hussein. Rabble-rousers spell each other despite martial law. Continued incitement of the crowds brings sterner repressive measures as a curfew is imposed and the military take over completely. King Saud of Arabia receives King Hussein, the young strongman of Jordan, in a gesture of friendship for the beleaguered nation. With a momentary respite from the pressures that tottered his throne, Hussein secures his control of the nation against the fanatic nationalist and pro-communist forces that threaten not only his rule, but the already precarious peace and stability of the powder keg Middle East.